There are times you will need help in your life. Even though you are great, do not be afraid to be open for help. Financial help. Don't say I'm divine, my supply comes from heaven. Yes sir, there are times you just have to be honest. Please help me, I'm in a phase in my spiritual walk. I am still in the school of the spirit and I am not ashamed. There are many people who are sick. They secretly go and swallow drugs and come out and say, for 5 years I've not taken any drug, because they are conscious of being a lion. Doctors are not a cost to the faith life. They are a system of God's mercy. If you are sick, release your faith. You release your faith and it looks like things are not happening the way you want. Please don't wait until your health deteriorates and you die. Be honest enough to go to the hospital while still in the school of the spirit. God's ultimate is that we become fortified to a point that there may not be need for those things. But whilst you are on that journey,